Oh, there do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me.
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
Find your way home. You are free.
We're taking our ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was our last wish.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
There's only one pass who can get you where you need to go. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
That axe you got. You gotta handle her special.
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
The longer you wait, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
You're next! I'll rip your head off!
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Power, this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it.
Open the door! We need your help!
This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater.
Can you kill something that big?
Pre-order and get 3 shield skins for in-game.
PlayStation.
Hold.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. Follow me.
Yes, sir. That doesn't sound like a soul eater. What do you think it is?
We shall see, boy.
PlayStation.